Okay, so now having done this three rules through some examples, now we will formally define the semantics of a Bayesian network, and it will just be one single rule which encompasses all of this. Okay, so let's look at this. So a Bayesian network is a directed acyclic graph. There are no cycles in this graph, where nodes represent the random variables x1 to xn, and let p of xi in this graph, or PA of xi in this graph, denote the parents of xi and j. Okay, so PA of xi is all the parents of xi, and non-descendants of xi denote the variables in the graph that are not descendants of xi. Then G encodes a set of independence relations or assumptions for every variable in the graph, for all these xi's. Can you give me that rule in a single sentence, in a single expression, which encompasses all the rules that we have seen so far? So I am looking for rules of the form xi is independent of all the way down, yeah, the entire subtree. Xi is independent. So remember, we are interested in independence. When I say I want to know independences, I want to know the following: is x independent of y? That's the best case. If not, as it at least independent given z. So now I am saying that the Bayesian network, for every node that you have, that means for every random variable that you have, it encodes certain independence assumptions, and I want to write these three rules that you have seen in a single line. Xi is independent of non-descendants of xi given parents of xi. Does that make sense? Does this encompass all the three rules that we have seen? Right. So this is the formal semantics of a Bayesian network. Once you have the Bayesian network, you can just read off these independences from the Bayesian network. Is that fine? Okay. So that's where we'll stop here, and we'll continue in the next class.